Torres. His mom, Teresa Melgoza. His dad, Augustin Torres. Siblings, Augustin and Arlie. His parents are here this evening. Luis is looking forward to graduation and walking the stage with all of his friends. He writes, my favorite memory of football is spending my birthday with my teammates when we went to a 7-on-7 against Wood High School. I still remember the ride back home, listening to our favorite music. Easily the most fun day of the summer, and I wouldn't have wanted to spend my birthday any other way. I'd like to thank my coaches for always pushing me to be the best player and person I can be, my family for always supporting me, and my teammates for their effort and dedication they have put in all year. Number 14, Jesse Coro. His parents, Naili Velasquez, Ivan Coro, and his three brothers. Here tonight are his mom, dad, and younger brother, Bruno. He writes, I am looking forward to enjoying the rest of the year as a senior and hanging out with my friends more. Favorite memory of football is when he clamped up Diego on a one-on-one. Jesse would like to thank his parents for supporting him with football and also the coaches. He writes, I've learned so much from them, and I'm so grateful for everything they've done and taught me. Number 15, Daniel Ortiz. His mom, Maria Lopez, and his sister, Jasmine Ortiz, are both here tonight. He writes, what I'm looking forward to for the rest of the year is enjoying time with my family and friends. His favorite memory of football is the day the coaches wanted me to play linebacker. They just helped me realize what I'm really capable of doing. He writes, I'd like to thank Coach Jepson and Coach Harris for being very supportive throughout my hand injury. They've taught me a lot about the game, and that it's not only about the game as long as we do our job 100%. Number 16, Aaron Medrano. His family, Alonzo and Marina Medrano, his siblings, Zoe and Damian. Here tonight are his parents and sister Zoe and grandma Maria De La Luz Hernandez. Aaron carries a 3.9 grade point average. Next year, he plans on attending UC Irvine and majoring in psychology. His favorite football memory was the Brock Bowers camp and running Westwood Hills. Aaron would like to thank his mom and dad for supporting him and the team through all the ups and downs. He writes, I would also like to thank the coaches for pushing me and my teammates to be better and leading us into a better season than I've had for my all 4 years. Number 17, Giovanni Palma. His family, Rosicio Lopez, Carlos Palma, Merit Lopez, Claudia Palma, his siblings, Alexia Lopez, Mateo DeLegia, and Leo Matthew, are all here tonight, as well as his grandparents. Giovanni carries a 4.1 GPA. He writes that my plans after high school is to go to college to study engineering or another major and play football at the next level. What I'm looking forward to in my senior year is having fun with my friends, participating in school activities, and getting more involved. My favorite memories of football in high school were practicing on the field with my friends and teammates, the tough summer conditioning, the activities at Westwood Hills, and on the practice field. The Brock Bowers camp was amazing and super fun to be the big kids, and all the good times we had in the weight room at school and on the field. Giovanni writes, I would like to thank my parents as they helped me all my life to get me where I am today, for introducing me to football early and to coming to all my games to support me, and how they've taken care of me all my life. I'd also like to thank both old and new coaches as they've given me a chance to play the game I love. It taught me very important life lessons and how to overcome a lot of adversity. Finally, I'd like to thank my friends and family for always being there for me and for giving me reasons to keep going and smiling. Also, thank you, Napa High School, as a community, for allowing me to be a Grizzly and continue representing Napa High on and off the field and giving me memories for life. Number 18, Fisher McDonald. His mom, Kelly Madigan, his grandparents, Jane and Craig Songer, all here tonight. He's looking forward to running track. Would like to play a sport beyond high school at the next level. His favorite memory of football, the summers spent together pulling in work as a team. Fisher would like to thank all the coaches that spent countless hours making the team the best football players that the group could be. He writes, I also want to thank my parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, and cousins that always support me. Number 22, Kalen McManus. His father, Martin. Late mother, Lynette. His twin sister, Mariah. Here tonight, his father, Martin, and his sister, Mariah. Great point average, 3.7. His plans for next year are to go to college or trade school to either be an engineer or a carpenter. He writes, my favorite memory from football was when we ran the Burger Blitz. Very successful in varsity, got to go swimming afterwards. Everybody was having a great time, jumping off the diving board, playing ping pong in a mini tournament, having a really good time. I would like my dad, Martin, thank my dad for getting me into football and teaching me so much in life. I'd like to thank my sister for always being with me when times are tough. I also like to thank all my coaches for all the hard work they put into the program. They've taught us so much. I'd like to thank all my friends and teammates for always making me crack jokes and for us being the best together. Finally, I'd like to thank all the fans who have dedicated their time to watch Napa football and continue to grow. Thank you, everybody. Number 22, Alexis Barrientos. His mother, Claudia, his father, Jacinto, his siblings, Stefania and Steven, his mom and dad are here tonight. Alexis plans to enlist in the military this upcoming summer. He writes, my cousin Mowgli, who was an incoming freshman at the time, asked coach permission to throw up after an intense workout. I would like to thank the man above, my parents, coaches, teammates, who were by my side throughout my journey. Number 24, Brian Chavez Corona. Family, Marina Chavez Corona, his mother, his dad, Victor Chavez Medina, his siblings, Giovanni and Mariella, his mom and sister are here tonight. Brian looks forward to completing all of his classes. His favorite memory in football was the first time being fearless and getting his first tackle. Brian would like to thank his parents for always being their his number one supporters and for always bringing him to the games. Number 27, Pablo Cruz Martinez. His parents, Jose G. Cruz, Adriana Martinez, and Sister Paola are all here tonight. His grade point average is 3.0. He writes, my plans for the future is to someday own and run a winery with my dad. My favorite memory of football was when I was 5 yards from the goal line and did a spin move off the entire opposing team's D-line and scored my first ever touchdown. Pablo would like to thank his family, coaches, and teammates for supporting him throughout his high school football career. Angel Arroyo, his mom Elva Arroyo, his dad Juan Arroyo, his sisters Londra and Lizbelle are all here tonight. His grade point average is 3.4. Angel is looking forward to graduating, moving on with his life, and going to trade school to pursue his career. He writes, my favorite memory is when the whole team would get very competitive and all of a sudden practice went to a different level. Got more fun. Sometimes we also would want to fight each other or trash talk each other, but after practices, we were cool and we're brothers. I'd like to thank my mom for driving me to practice every day, making sure I'm doing okay without her. I would not be where I am right now without her. I would like to thank all my coaches for teaching me so much more stuff, making me a smarter and better player on the field. Also like to thank my teammates for making practice fun all the time, always making me laugh and enjoying being on the team. I have cherished every moment. Leonardo Torres, parents Estella and Jamie, siblings Jamie and Dulce, mom and dad are here tonight. His grade point average is 3.5. Leonardo is looking forward to finishing his senior year strong and enjoying what's left of his high school time with his friends. He writes, my favorite memory has to be when we were practicing team, which is 11 versus 11. I was playing defense, saw one of the offensive players tackle their own teammate, which was also playing offense, turned my head while laughing and seeing the coaches laughing as well. Coach Jepson laughing so hard he fell to the ground. I'd like to thank my coaches for never giving up on me and always teaching me how to get better because I was new to the sport and was struggling to get what they were saying, but they just kept teaching me as well as my teammates. We'll always be willing to learn new things, not just for me, but for the team as well. Number 34, Angelo Gallegos. His parents, Sola and Robert Gallegos, and siblings, Andreas and Bobby. His parents are here tonight. Angelo has a 3.6 GPA. He writes, after graduation, I plan to become a football coach here at Napa High and work for my coach, Jerry Harris. He writes, I remember the day our new head coach, Christopher Harris, came for the first time with all the new coaches, and he told us, you guys are going to work harder than you've ever worked before, and we're going to win with or without you. I would like to thank my mom, dad, my brothers, my family, my friends, and Jerry Harris. Number 43, Kevin Rico. Mom, Maria Rivera, and three siblings. He's planning to attend a four-year university. He writes, my favorite memory with my team was fighting daily to reach our goal to be stronger. I want to thank my coaches and parents for being the most motivated people and thank everyone at Napa High for a very pleasant time. Number 44, Edgar Barajas Robles. His parents, Maria Barajas, Alvaro Robles, siblings Natalia and Alvaro. Family could not make it. He's joined by Coach Chris Harris and assistant coach Russell Becker. Has a 2.8 GPA, plans on joining the Marines. His favorite memory was summer. He would have to walk every day from Frosters Freeze to Napa High for practice. Edgar would like to thank his coaches. Number 54, Jesus Servin Herrera. His family, Alondra Herrera, his mother. His father, Jesus Servin. His stepdad, Gennaro Sendejas. His sister, Carolina. Here tonight is his mom and his sister. Plans next year, graduating and going to college. Jesus would like to thank his mom for always supporting him. And Angel T, Giovanni, David, Nathan, and Eric for being good friends. Elias Martinez, his mom Claudia, his dad Jesus, and five siblings. His grade point averages ranged between 3.5 and 4.0 during his junior and senior year of high school. His plans for next year are to go to the University of Oregon and study criminal justice and possibly walk onto their successful football team. He writes his favorite memory is working out in the summer to get ready for this season. A huge part of why this is my favorite memory is because I build a brotherhood with my teammates. We learn to work as a unit. Summer practice was the biggest challenge in all my 4 years of football, but I love the grind because I had a vision of where all this hard work could take us. I'd like to thank Coach Harris, Coach Yepsen, Coach Sam Valencia, and all the other coaches who came to our program to give us the opportunities to be successful. I will forever be grateful for it. They're great guys on and off the field. They lead everybody in the right direction. Number 59, Carlos Ravalos. His family, Erica Ravalos. His dad, Carlos Ravalos Estrada, and his brother Christian, all at the game tonight. He is planning to go either to college or apply for an apprenticeship program for a trade. Carlos writes, I'd like to thank my parents for supporting me and helping me get to the point I am in now. I also want to thank the new coaching staff that came in and changed the program for the better. Lastly, want to thank all of my teammates for being there through the rough times and the good times. Number 60, Nicholas Rypicki. His family, parents Richard and Linda, his siblings John and Sophia. His father is here tonight. Nicholas's grade point average is 4.42. Plans for next year, planning to go to college and eventually to law school. He enjoys reading books to elementary school students and helping to foster tightly knit community in Napa. He would like to thank his parents, coaches, and teammates for pushing him to do the things that he never thought he could. Number 65, Morgan Olivia. His parents, Joey and Sandra Olivia, and older brother Andrew. His parents are here tonight. Morgan writes, my plans for next year are to attend Napa Junior College. Further my education, I'm looking forward to spending time with the team and friends throughout my final year here. My favorite memory of this football season so far, celebrating our win in the film room after our first game this season. I would like to thank my mom, my dad, and my brother. Number 68, Dominic Hawley. His mom, Vanessa Marach, his dad, Kyle Marach, are both here tonight. He carries a 4.0 GPA. Dominic is looking forward to graduating and going into college football if he is provided with the opportunity. He writes, my favorite memory of football is when Coach Jepsen held very high expectations for me. Dominic would like to thank his parents and the coaches for believing in him and allowing him to play for an amazing team. Number 77, Joseph Payne. His father, Joseph, his mother, Tina, his siblings, Austin Keene and Randy Keene. Here tonight are his mom, Tina Payne. Joseph is looking forward to the rest of his football season, continuing to improve at other sports. He writes, "My favorite memory is this season as a whole, because since I started my sophomore year, I haven't had the best experiences, whether it be with coaches or the sport itself. But this year, I've gotten arguably the best coaches I've had so far. Can't wait to see how the rest of the season goes. I'd like to thank my parents and brothers, because at the start of football conditioning, I was contemplating whether or not to join again. But my brothers played for Coach Harris when they were in high school. My parents supported both my brothers back then, and all of them convinced me to give it another chance. I haven't looked back since, and so far, it's been a very productive and fun season." Those are all of your 22 Napa High School football seniors. Please give them a round of applause.